lovers is, while they are making love, they should make it a sacred experience. All the religions have destroyed the sacredness of love. They have condemned it as a sin. And the conditioning has gone so deep in human mind that people are making love in such a hurry, as if they want to finish it as quickly as possible. Naturally, if it is a sin, it is better finished soon. Their hearts are guilt-ridden, their minds completely full of sin. If lovers want to make love a meditative experience,
simply